the fuck?
Because you look here, we haven't got the passenger.
Please tell me he dies. Please tell me he gets hit by the plane.
She always likes surprises.
Fuck. I thought he'd get hit by the plane. Yeah. Really don't know. Is there anybody without a weakness? That would defeat the purpose of having multiple characters, right? Yeah, they all have some type of weakness. Fuck, dude. Critical damage. I guess Carla would be the best, like, person to go with. So we're going with Carla because she just doesn't have, I don't know, criticals. Can I cut his head off real quick? Come on, devs. You can actually see, like, the knife doing damage. What the fuck? Okay, maybe not anymore. What the fuck? Okay, that's actually disgusting. I'm literally just tearing them apart. I can't, who knows?
Hey, it's you. Spidey selfie girl.
Oh my god, that is actually disgusting. Okay, maybe a little bit unrealistic. I mean, to be fair, I never fucking cut somebody with a machete before, so I don't know. It doesn't seem realistic though.
Oh, so you're gonna take a knee right now in the middle game? Holy shit. Who is leaving the dead black people every-
What I've seen. Okay, I can't hit her. As you can tell, the game clearly supports Black Lives Matter. Which is a W. You can't kill black people. The game seems cool. As of right now. As far as graphics and everything goes. Pretty good.
I'm Michael.
Carla.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous.
I'm like, what do you say fuck me for?
Darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker. Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
Yo, dude, you got blood coming out of your ears.
What? I can't hear you.
I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, what are we going to do?
We need to get her home to safety.
What is
so
that?
I assume she's like a fucking, I don't know.
Easy.
A very important person.
We have a problem! We have a problem! Ladies and gentlemen, we have problems!
Rip Bozo. Jesus Christ, brother. How about we don't help him? How about we just leave him there? Okay. Can we get some combat off the rip?
Another survivor.
Nigga, that's not a survivor. Nigga, that's a zombie. And I seen it. Thanks to Deep Silver showing me the fucking trailer. Way to go, Deep Silver.
Someone else made it. Oh, hey, buddy. A little help here. You've gone deaf, too.
Way to go, bro. They just spoiled a good portion of the game for me. There you go.
My legs!
Is actually pretty nice. That parry's actually pretty nice. It just takes some time to learn. Get out the pool, bruh. What you doing in the pool, brother? Okay, let me get out the pool. Let me get out the pool.
Getting zapped would be bad.
Stay down, bitch. And this is one thing that I love about zombie games. Fucking kicking zombies when they try to climb up shit. Never gets old. literally never. It broke. No. What is this? What am I using? A shovel? Fuck no, don't use that. Need that for later, brother. Okay, can you die already? Okay. Okay, so the game is kind of buggy. That happens every now and then.
It's we have been hoodwinked!
What the f- Okay, let's try that again.
Bamboozled!
Come on. Come on, Deep Silver. You knew players were gonna hop on this. Why not? Why not just let it?
Let us stray!
Come on, dude.
Run amok and flat out deceive!
Okay.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my snot nose,
it just came in wrong. Can I block? Thank you. Oh my mother dog, mother dog, cause the game didn't let me block, bro. Alright, bro. Your nephew's a bitch, bro. Bro, bro, I literally died because the game just didn't let me block, bro. My weapon broke and my character was just fucking staring at the shit, bro. Like, golly, man.
Sorry, man.
I'm gonna tickle you again.
Wouldn't let that shit happen to me, though. You...
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get here! Can you hear?
All right. First dance. Go.
That's for sure.
Madre, it's chloroform. People in the pool went in alive. Man, fuck you. That's what you get for hogging off the cake.
Rip Bozo. Rip fucking Bozo.
Damn!
Man, a few words. That pretty much says it all.